All right there, Bob. How's it going?
Oh,
Bob.
Yeah. Good, thanks.
Huh?
Oh, sorry about that. Sausage roll, please.
How about some of my specialty bread? Baked fresh this morning.
No. Just a sausage roll, thanks.
Oh, I insist. It's on the house.
Okay, sure. Whatever.
Oh, I'd love some of that specialty bread.
I'm sorry we're all out.
Oh, bloody hell. Can't eat that now.
Don't let that go to waste. I have a pet shop just down the road. I bet they'd love some fresh bread.
Well, at least I still have the other loaf.
I have a treat for you all. Enjoy. Wow, you all really like that bread, eh? Well, this is the last of it, so you all better enjoy it.
Woo!
I haven't gone for petrol in days. What if another one blows up?
Arlachy Council said it was a freak accident. It was the middle of the night and no one was there. Wasn't some idiot lighting a cigarette?
That's worse though, isn't it? That means nobody blew up a petrol station. It just went off by itself.
Thank you.
hide it in the loft so Mum and Dad don't find out.
Thank you.